Well, the district attorney here apparently needed more time to decide exactly what charges will be filed in this case, though his mother and several others showed up at the courthouse here this afternoon. The man accused of causing a deadly crash while under the influence of marijuana will wait another day before making his first court appearance. 21-year-old Dang Tran is expected to be arraigned on 3 counts of gross vehicular manslaughter, among other possible charges. According to the CHP, Tran was driving recklessly and at a high rate of speed on Interstate 680 near Stevenson Tuesday night when his car caused a chain reaction accident. 3 people were killed, including 39-year-old Noelle Johnson and 2 young sisters, 14-year-old Christy Lemus and her 9-year-old sister Brooke. They were all part of a larger blended family. According to the CHP, none of those killed were wearing seat belts. Johnson's close friend told ABC 7 News the family was traveling home from a birthday celebration for a 4-year-old. Johnson, her boyfriend Chris, and their 6 daughters were riding in a Cadillac Escalade when it was struck. One of the surviving children, remains hospitalized. Tran is now expected to be arraigned here in Dublin sometime tomorrow.